doorbell.
Once it starts flashing red and green and you've downloaded the app and it's indicating flashing red and green, you select next. And then to begin Wi-Fi network sync, there's some stuff we have to do. All right, to begin sync process, launch wireless and network settings. Once in wireless network settings, you go into airplane mode. Which is kind of hard to see there with the glare, but if you have a shortcut key, you can do that. And then once you are in airplane mode, you press the back button from your Android phone to return to the Skybell app, or in this case, we're just gonna hit this little green button at the bottom there. To continue syncing, we go back into Wi-Fi settings, and then we're going to look for the Skybell. I don't know why it put us into airplane mode for that. Unless it wants us to stay in Wi-Fi mode, or airplane mode. So we gotta turn that on.
That's much better.
Going to start looking, so we're going to select that one. And it's gonna go back. And then once we select it, press the back button on your Android phone to return. So we're just gonna swipe that away. We're going to go next. All right, so now we have to select which network we want this on.
Right there.
All right, fine. We're gonna select this one here. Next. We have to put in the password. All right, so we did that. Go next. And now we take it out of airplane mode. And should be syncing up. I hope it is, because that's kind of scary to watch. All right, blue and green should be getting better. Now we're steady green. All things are good. Thumbs up. And now it's going to actually take us right in here. And there you go. Beautiful.